All right, guys. The next thing we're going to do today is we're doing a balance class. All right. So it's going to be more transitional. So we're just going to go through this one time and just go at your own pace. All right. So I have Sabina and Christy help me out today. So we're going to have some fun. So the thing is, just do them about 10 to 15 reps of each exercise and move on to the next one. Are you ready?
Ready.
All right. So the first one is just going to be high knees. So we're standing. We do 15 on each side.
Are you counting? Because that could be a problem.
Yeah, I'm counting.
Correct.
Yeah.
15,
16. So if you're down like that, it'll be 30.
As we all know, Charles changes the rules.
Oh, you can time it if you want.
Put
time on it. 30. Yeah. So stay with the same move. We're going to do some knee pull. So you're just going to grab the knee and pull. 15 on each side.
I feel like we're all squished into one spot here.
I'm just going to walk around here.
So now the difference is your blood cups.
Yeah.
You're seeing his best side.
I want you to see everything. All right, 15, good. So I guess we're going to be jogging in place. So, 15. Use those arms. Keep your arms apart. Two. One. Good. On this one, we're going to be tapping the heels on the inside. So come in. Open those hips up. Open the hips.
Coordination.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think those hips working. Keep your core tight. Yeah, awesome. Our next one will be the windmill, so we're working the trunk. So open and cross. 15 on each side. And that's 15. Good. Take a little break. Walk it up if you need to. Next one, we're going to do some leg swings. Front to back. So you're going to go out, bring it back. 15 on this side. On this one, if you need to, then grab a chair. Just a pinky on the chair, and then just work front to back.
Focal point.
Find your spot.
I think that's 30.
And switch opposite side, and go for it. Make sure you keep your legs straight, all the way up front to back.
Ow.
And work on that balance. Stand up straight. Keep the knee straight.
So many rules.
No, right.
One more, and good. Awesome. So that was front to back. You want to do the same thing, crossing across the body. So you go from outside, cross to the other side, and go. 15. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And switch. Opposite yeah. Side.
You're
never
ready?
Gonna be and go for it.
It's a handicap.
Two. And maintain your balance. Cross your body and kick it with front of you. Across.
I am picking
this up. Oh, you're
gonna
fight.
You're gonna fight. Start over.
Penalty.
Ow! Get that balance. You gotta keep your core tight.
32.
One more. And
33.
Good. Next one we're going to do is a reverse lunge to a knee up. So all you do is keep your trunk straight, step back, and wrap the knee up. Now ready? And go for it. Two. Three. Four. Three more. And switch.
Yep.
Opposite side. Alright, ready? Go for it. So the key is to really work on coming into a single leg balance at the top. Good. Shake it off. Shake it off. Good. All right.
Oh boy.
Next one we're going to do is a curtsy lunge. So you cross behind the other leg and drive it to the front.
Oh.
All right. So. So it's a curtsy lunge to a front lunge. So you go out, in, to the front. Back. Back. In. Front. Let's go 10 on each side of these.
There we go.
Keep going. You got it. Look at
this. Legs are getting tired.
Keep working. Oh.
That's seven, right?
If you were to do all of them, people would know something's up.
Keep going.
Last one.
All right. The other side. Shake it off. You can do that. The wings. Ready?
Ready.
Other side. Six.
Seven. One more of each.
Good. Check it out. All right. Nine down. Nine keep going.
Halfway.
Halfway, right?
Halfway.
You good?
I'm good.
All right. Next one is a lateral lunge with a forward press with your arms. So you go up, press up, bring in. Same side. We'll do 10.
You could use your baby or your dog for this.
If you want to intensify it, you can use a very light weight if you want. Chris, you're counting?
I think that's 10 or 11.
Good. Yeah. Other side.
We'll do 10 or 11 on this side. Thank you.
Good job.
Nice.
Good job. Awesome.
I can feel the hamstrings for those.
All right. The next one I want to do is a clock. Think about the numbers 12, 3, and 5. All right? So we're going to go 12, 3, and 5. Not 12. Not 6 at the bottom. We're going to go more to the outside.
Okay.
All right, ready? 10. That's 1.
That's
2. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9.
Woo!
Ten. Good. Awesome. Shake it off.
Shake it out.
That left leg's not happy.
Shake it out.
So if you want to give yourself some props, you get some books, paper plates, put one in the 12 position, one at the 9, one at the 7. Alright? So.
Mine are
right. Alright. Ready? Opposite side. 12. 11. There you go. 9. 7. 7. And you can slow it down if you want to. Make sure you can maintain that balance. You can bring the foot down if you want. Come in the middle. I'll keep working.
What number are we on, Sabina?
This is 7.
5.
This is 8.
There's no way you were counting.
That's fine. It hurts. I count you. One more. And 10. Good. Shake it off. Awesome. I only count when it hurts. Our calf raises. So choice is yours. You can go straight, you can pigeon toe, you can go out, or you can go single leg.
I'll do this one.
It's your choice.
I'll do this one.
You go out, I'll go straight. All right, ready? 15. 10. Good. Shake it off. Good. All right. But you are balancing without breathing. So one leg in front of the other, stand up straight. You can cross your arms here, you can bring them down, you can lift them up, or you can close your eyes. Choice is yours. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. And just count to 20 or 30 in your head. Switch legs, over, stand up straight, pull your belly button in tight, and you can cheat switch position if you need to, and go for it. Toe touches, so this is more of a stretch, pushing your whole body. Touch your toes, lift all the way up, and don't forget to breathe. Let's go 10.
You're making it
so big. Good. So I like to stand over here and say, go ahead. Bow.
Oh, great.
You can bow down.
Maybe
awesome.
You can do it one more time.